step.
Everybody!
You might as well show yourself, Blaze!
Potter! You have something of mine! I'd like it back! What's wrong with the one you have? It's my mother's! It doesn't understand! Don't get used to that wand! You ain't had it for very long.
No pressure, mate. But we've got some really unpleasant company. Any sign of this Diadum thing?
It doesn't feel very close. But I think we're going the right way.
Ron, you do know what a Diadum is, don't you?
Of course I do. It's the... well, what we're looking for.
100% sure where I'm going. Out this way. What do I have to do? Move furniture about?
Try not to touch the stacks, Ron. They don't look very stable.
This place really is a level. I'm lost already.
Hang on. Sorry, guys, I was distracted for a minute.
Hello, Park!
Wait! Don't wreck the room! This diadem sounds important.
What's that about? One dark old one! Who cares about diadem? You bludger! Ah! There's plenty of places for us to hide in here, Pa!
So why are you hiding? If you're so sure of yourself, why don't you just give us a line?
Accio Diadem!
I don't know.
Oh well, it was worth a try.
Not that I want that.
That's it! Potter came in here to get a diadem. So that must be...
That's me? Who cares what you think? I don't take orders from you no more, Draco!
Something possibly knows what you're
dangerous.
Oh.
Okay, I'll move it.
lot are going to ruin everything.
But we won't let them, Ron. We can't.
Yeah, the Horcrux is in here. We just have to find it.
Something again, aren't I? Oh, see, it's back there. Here's another thing for you there.
Okay, I'll move this out of the way.
The fun begins.
I don't need Blaze and Goyle!
You're pathetic, Draco!
And it's not just Goyle and Blaze. We don't like to leave them.
You pick the losing side, Potter!
Hold it right there! I told you I'd get you! You can forget that guy done whatever.
Yeah?
Forget it! Because Jacob may not have spying for you. But me and Blaze are gonna do ya! Explosive!
Make it!
Malcolm! It's the snake. Nagini.
Yeah.
She's the last Horcrux. You saw the snake and Voldemort. Where are they, mate? The boathouse.
Guys, we are now trying to get to the boathouse. I'm really sorry because something's going to crash my head in a minute.
Death Eater! Here.